Hi there, let's check out how you can sync or pair your Windows 7 phone with any other phone. So this is a home screen which I was showing of Windows 7. So next up you need to flip through to get through the settings. So let's go to the settings option. As you can see over here, there are different menus which are available in this options. Here it is. After selecting the second settings option, you'll get many other system application systems which are there. So here it is, from ringtones and sounds to theme, airplane mode, etc. So from here you need to select the Bluetooth option. So that's it. So by default the Bluetooth will be switched off, so all you need to do is to toggle this setting for Bluetooth to get turned on. So here it is. Firstly, we'll be searching the devices. So here is a Android phone which will be pairing it with this device. So first of all, we need to make the Android device visible, or any other device which you can connect, which you want to connect with this phone. So that, oh shit.